China is going to use blockchain technology for tax collecting and electronic invoice issuance. As Futurism.com cites, usage of blockchain is appeared and came forward in China's 13th Five-Year National Informatization Plan from 2015. China also planned to use the technology in healthcare and tax records. Behind such decision lies growing numbers of city-based improvement of blockchain in several fields. Major cities of China, such as Hangzhou, Chengdu, and so on, have recently promulgated pro-blockchain policies, and also blockchain-based industrial parks have gone up. These latest developments in China are a good example of how blockchain technology can be used in a broad array of applications.